Hey guys, today I'm going to Bhangarh Fort. I'm starting from Jaipur, from my residence. And we know that this Bhangarh Fort is the most haunted place in India. So I'm quite excited to explore this place. It's nearly 90 kilometers from here, and it will hardly take 2 hours by car. So let's see the brief history about this Bhangarh Fort within that span of time. I'll catch you there after reaching Bhangarh. Please stay with me.
The Bhangarh Fort is in the Alwar district of Rajasthan. This fort was built by Raja Bhagwant Singh in 1573 AD. Yellow stone and Chiri marble were used to build this fort. There are several gossips about the devastation of Bhangarh Fort. Someone says there was a princess called Ratmavati who was very beautiful and charming. A tantric priest fell in love with her and wanted to marry her, but he didn't stand a chance with the beautiful princess, so he cast a spell on her. In the very next year, a battle was fought between the forces of Bhangarh and Ajamgarh, which led to the death of Ratmavati and most of the army. Someone says it was due to this curse that no one in the village could pity God. It is forever condemned to desolation and is inhabited by ghosts. If any villager tries to build a roof, it apparently mysteriously collapses.
Just reaching to this Bhangarh Fort, it's just nearly 8 to 10 kilometers from here. Let's see what I'm gonna find. We have lots of expectations for this place. See you there in Bhangarh.